In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Man, tonight I'm preaching somewhat of a follow-up to the sermon that I preached this morning. If you weren't here this morning, don't worry about it because I'm preaching something totally different. But I would recommend